New tonight, efforts to build a massive distribution center in El Dorado County appear to be over tonight.
Yeah, the county announcing today that the company behind the project has now withdrawn its application. No word given as to why the application was withdrawn, but that 4.8 million square foot distribution center was set to be built in El Dorado Hills. Neighbors were worried about a project like this and how it would affect the environment, their community, and just their plain quality of life.